thanks for coming out. We're Yearling. We're from Charleston.
Yeah!
We're gonna get stuff started for you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you guys so much for coming out. It means a lot to see so many people here. This is our second night playing with Medicine Man and Long Swimmer. Please, please, please stick around for both of those bands. They are incredible. Great dudes writing great music. So please stick around and support them. And if they have merch, buy it, because it's worth it. They're good dudes.
They're both out of town. They need gas money. Please go buy a shirt or a t-shirt, CD.
Or if nothing else, just buy him a beer.
Something.
You can buy me a beer, too. I'll be all right with that. Just kidding. I don't need any more.
Yet.
All right. Hold on a minute.
So wait a minute. All right, give it up for Tom, everybody. He runs a fucking fine establishment here. We love him to death. Please go buy some beverages, tip Tree well, treat him awesome. He's a damn good at what he does.
That guy knows what I want every time I walk in here.
I know, he has a memory of an elephant. Thank you. Thank you.
Instagram page. So if you like us, you can scoot on over there and follow us. And if you really like us, there is a plastic tote around here that has t-shirts in it. Just see one of us after we play and we can hook you up. If you want a t-shirt, they're $10.
And we got free stickers.
Free stickers. And blankets.
And blankets. Spaghetti.
Thank you.
guys so much for coming out. Really appreciate it. It's nice to see a bunch of people we know and get to meet some new people. That's pretty cool. Please stick around for Lost River and Medicine Man. Like I said, they're incredible guys, and they've come quite a far away to play for you, so please stick around and hang out with them. Some of them are over here. They're kind of everywhere, but they're really cool guys. So. thank you guys so much. We got one more. But stick around for Medicine Man Lost Swimmer again.
John, take your shirt off. Do it, John. Take your shirt off.
Can I get a please? Okay. All sweaty and stuck to me.
Matt, play something. Something sensual.
When I bought this shirt, I could wear it. It would fit. Hey, my dad's here. That's offensive. No, I'm shirts. No, he's shirts too.
Everybody has that one friend that always wants to be shirts when there's no need for shirts and skins.
That's me and John.
These guys. Alright, yeah, I got one more. Thanks for hanging out.
Yeah.
Thank you guys so much.